be licked in this murk. They would hae you believe your ain country's nae worth. Generations telt this lie fae birth. National identity mocked and suppressed, unless it was funny or appropriately dressed wi' a tartan bonnet on it, but tak heart. And imagine your freedoms fae yon poisonous snakes that would rather slumber on than pit shin on the wains for them to hod for it and to promise in future. Them insidious gowks that would rather fill their ain coffers and tuck the basics of comforts off our elders, they that lost sons and lovers for their gluttonous freedoms. Aye, corruption is rife, but ye ken it's no our work. Scotland, can ye no see? We hod the licht in this murk.